Tough at an event like this when you have so many incredible bands and you've got